Michael.
I'm Alex.
At Pride Roofing, we handle commercial and residential work.
TPO, shingle and metal inventory.
We got it.
Property still in disarray from the recent hurricanes and hailstorms.
Insurance claims?
No problem.
Call 855-PRIDE16. Se habla Espanol.
What an event it is out here at Covey Rise. That's, of course, in Husser, of all places. Big, beautiful facility hosting a giant shooting event that's brought in people from a multi-state area, including the whole state of Texas and a lot more. John Ingraffia is the parish councilman, of course, for this area. And you asked a question, and I have to admit, it was a good one. Did you ever think this many people would ever come to Husser?
Not here in Husser, Ken. It's really amazing out here. A lot of people from all over. I've got to meet a lot, and just great people, great event, and it's just great for Tangible Parish.
And the facility here is just an economic engine. It doesn't get a lot of attention, but it should.
Yes, it does, Ken. It's year-round. Now with this venue here, they host weddings. And matter of fact, my daughter got here, married here 2 years ago, and they just did an outstanding job.
Rural tourism is its own thing. And it's hard to promote because, I mean, you think of Hammond, you think of Ponchatoula. It's hard to put your finger on some of these places like, where's Husser? It's not even on some maps.
Yes, Husser was like La Ronja. They were hard to find years ago, but, you know, with the transition of Tangible Parish, you know, used to be all agriculture. Things are changing now, and so you just get ready for it and enjoy it.
Well, speaking of agriculture, I hear you're getting out of the farming business.
Ken, my dad had a dairy farm, and I farmed with him after high school with 10 years, and I had my own place for 31 years, and I gave it up the other day. A lot of it's due with the drought and the hot weather, and, commodity prices are crazy right now. It's just, I hate to see the dairy leave Tangible Parish because that's what made Tangible Parish was agriculture. It was the timber, the poultry, and the dairy farms.
Well, you have to wonder if it'll ever come back, and I don't think it'll ever be like it was, even if agriculture itself does make a turnaround.
I don't think so, Ken. You used to have so many places to ship your milk, so many places to buy equipment, so many places to buy feed, and that's just narrowing down. I hate it, but it's just a change.
Well, look at Lyusa, though. There they are, not far from here, between Independence and A-Meat, and they have an operation you have to see to believe. Of course, not dairying, but they grow a lot of crops.
They sure do, but my dad was a strawberry farmer, and he hated them.
They're very good at that.
They are very good, but he said it was 13 months out the year, and they had a bottling plant at one time in Tickfall, and then he joined the service and come back home and started farming.
Well, in the meantime, you know, it occurs to me that you did not garner an opponent in the upcoming election. This must be a first in this giant parish council district on the east side of the parish. It's always been one and done.
It has been, Ken. I was nervous when I ran 4 years ago. And look, it's been a blessing. I mean, if I had to, I would go run again, but I'm glad I don't have to. And I enjoy working with the parish. It's been 4 years, and I've enjoyed every day of it.
What do you tell your constituents, though, on a gravel road that are very remote, and it's hard to know when it will get replaced with a paved road?
I tell them, just hang on. We're going to get them. You know, it's District 1 and District 2, we really are suffering because we have bigger areas with more gravel roads. And hopefully we could change that and try to get them blacktop.
What else are you working on?
Well, we got the library coming in La Ronja. That's been a good thing coming. And right now, just not having a job for 4 days, I really don't know.
It's just a shame to get out of the dairy business. And it's a story we've told so many times. But the whole setup now of the marketing, it does not favor Louisiana for whatever reason.
It does not, Ken. I think, you know, different areas took care of themselves. I think with the 18-wheelers and the interstates now, you can get any product anywhere at any time. And I think that changed the market.
Well, and plus, you know, the government writes the farm bill. It's very complicated. And however they write it, it appears to be good for Wisconsin and good for California, not so much us.
You're right, Ken. You know, that's the big farm countries. You know, they just produce like crazy in those two areas.
I'm Gary Stanga, Tangible Parish Clerk of Court. Property and identity theft are a nationwide problem. For this reason, the clerk of court's office is offering a new free service where you can register your property name and receive a text or email when a real estate document with your name is recorded in our parish. Simply visit tangyclerk.org and follow the simple instructions. Let us help you protect your property. Sign up today.
Yay!